Yes, BDS is an anti-Semitic movement whose goal, its leaders say openly, is to destroy Israel, to boycott, divest, and sanction. Fortunately, university presence has not allowed anything to happen with that specifically, but resolutions are passed regularly on this. There's rallies about this, really demonizing Jewish people and demonizing the Jewish state of Israel. We really need strong federal laws that make it clear that American governmental bodies will not do business with any organization or company that supports BDS. They can say whatever they want. It's not a freedom of speech issue. They can condemn Israel and Jews, but the U.S. government will not do business with them. That's really what has to happen, because the ultimate goal of BDS is Israel's destruction. And these people, by the way, never condemn the Palestinian Authority, never condemn other outrageous entities that promote hatred. The Palestinian Authority pays Arabs to murder Jews. They name schools, streets, and sports teams after Jew killers. They incite hatred against Jews in their schools, in their media, in their sermons and speeches, and you never see these BDS people condemning this really vicious human rights abusing entity, making it clear this is all about Jews, it's all about anti-Semitism.